हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम। सी टुडेज वैकेंसी इज़ इन डायरेक्टोरेट ऑफ लाइट हाउसेज एंड लाइट शिप्स। दिस इज़ अंडर मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ पोर्ट्स, गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया। बट वन थिंग, दिस पोस्ट इज़ रिजर्व फॉर एक्स सर्विसमैन ओबीसी कैटेगरी। सो यू हैव टू बी एक्स सर्विसमैन एंड दैट टू फ्रॉम ओबीसी कैटेगरी। एंड एज लिमिट दे हैव गिवन, सी 18 to 27 ईयर्स। ऑब्वियसली फॉर एक्स सर्विसमैन देयर इज like they give concession for age, and the name of the post is navigational assistant grade 3, and you need all these educational qualification, diploma in electronics, and see, you have to the last date is 31st August, and you have to the application should be strictly forwarded to directorate of lighthouses and lightships. That is, you have to send by post. See, they have already given the format, just fill it up and post it in that address. There is another vacancy. See, another vacancy is Directorate of Lighthouses and Lightships. This is for unreserved, that is for general category candidate. Name of the post is technician, and age limit is 21 to 30 years. Last date of receipt is 31st August. Okay, and they have given, see, past matriculation, and another they have given, should have served as an apprentice for at least 4 years. So you must have experience. Okay, so if you have experience, then only apply. And also they have given all this. Again, you have to the application should strictly be forwarded to the directorate of lighthouses and lightships. That is, again, you have to send by post. Okay, again, you have to send by post only, and the number of post is only one. See, so if you are eligible, please apply. Who knows, you may get the job. Okay, so that's all for today, friends. Thank you and have a good day.